Yes. So the hidden fees are... No, of course there's no hidden fees. Everything is as clear as can be. Our contracts are less than 20 pages, right? So
17.
Yeah, I mean, the promissory note, it lays everything out as clear as you would want to see it. You see the principal amount. The interest is always zero for any of our properties. Usually there's a fixed documentation fee, about $250 to draw up the contracts. And then the only other X factor is we prorate the property taxes. So if the property taxes, which are usually below a couple hundred bucks a year. For most of our undeveloped properties, we prorate that, and you may maybe pay $10 to $15 a month for the property taxes. And that's it. It's all spelled out in the promissory note of our contract.